And that's the front axle, or front wheel, which is a bit easier to do than the back wheel because I've got more space to get me tools and that around it. But I managed to get it off. See, there's ribs running around it that way, and then you've also got these ribs or ridges going the opposite way. So you've got in line with the shaft and across the shaft to hold it in place. Now we'll see what we can do with the back wheels and say there's less room to work on them. Well, that was very hard work. I had to get help from Nanny. But now we can see the ends of those shafts with the knurling on them. So we'll have a look and see if we can fix the motor. But because we've had to twist these wheels to get them off, they're never going to grip on that plastic again. So we have to put some sort of glue in there, preferably some sort of stuff that will melt the plastic in some way or other, to reseal it over those knurlings. Still, we did it in the end, we got it off. So, we've got it apart. What I want to do now is take this apart and get the sand out of it and see if we can find what's broken. It may just be a matter of cleaning the sand out of it. This piece we might as well clean up as well. I wonder if that's just on the outside. No, there's some inside as well. So I'll take that one apart. I'll probably wash it, I should think, to try and get the sand out of it. Take this apart first and I can go and put it in some water. We'll just give that a wash. Probably don't need to undo these bits, but I'll take them out just for the sake of taking it apart completely. Right, so I'll go and give that a wash. All right, that's that piston assembly washed and cleaned. I had to use a brush to get the little bits of sand out of it. It's very fine sand. In fact, I can still see a few more bits on there. So I'll finish that off. probably put that back together so we don't lose the pieces, and then move on to the main motor assembly, motor and gearbox. Scraping on the inside of there, that's where the sand has roughened it up. That sand has really caused some problems. When I was cleaning it, it felt like there was some grease in there. So I might have to put some sort of lubrication in there. wonder what happened if I swap the pistons over. Oh, that's a bit smoother. They must be just slightly different sizes. Much smoother. Right, so that's back together.